are annoying.
All the targets?
Yeah. Either everybody needs to complete them, or they need to take them off for people who can't finish.
I kind of want to land at the one that's far west, but there ain't no way in hell I'm making it.
Oh, you gotta land at the one behind us on the bridge.
Do we have a treasure chest challenge or anything like that going on tonight? Some stuff we can bust out as a team?
Oh, yeah. Flush.
Someone's here.
Alright, let's do that one next.
He's going in the horse barn.
Can boxes get out of my way?
It's all land on top of the wheel.
I don't know, but there's
Steven.
Is someone in the horse.
I'm getting to Steven.
Hold on, Tyrell.
Challenge me again, princess. He got headshot twice and decided to come back out of a stable. Like, why?
So you're good now?
You killed him?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
What else do I need you for,
man? I do have two more assault rifles. For anyone who wants one.
Green or white or?
I got two whites.
They changed the drop rate on loot again because it seems like loot fucking sucks. I'm not seeing even like end game seeing good stuff drop out of people.
I would guess so.
They said they increased it.
Yeah, last patch I saw that. It was definitely noticeable, but this last few rounds I'm not seeing anything.
Alright, so I got a green AR, a green scope, and a white AR. Who wants what?
I got a three burst, even have a few on it.
Okay, I'll take the scope if you don't want it.
Don't you like three bursts? Go for it. I got a white AR. I don't really have a preference anymore.
No, I don't like them.
Oh, I thought you did. Here. Did you? So, height from 1 to 10? Like...
For Sea Thieves?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, 7 for sure. At least.
That chicken mission, I thought, pissed you off really bad.
It did, but... Like, that's only a small part of it, and I don't have to do... those... Like, I don't have to get the reputation for those, because I don't want to, right? So, fuck it.
I feel like the question is...
Yeah.
Is there going to be a lot more to it than that? Or is it going to be either running chickens, doing the chests we did in the beta, and hunting skeletons?
Oh, I got two medkits.
Hey. Oh, between that and the Kraken and the random world events that happen as well, I think there'll be enough to do.
Oh yeah, I want to fight the Kraken. I want to do more with these ships though. They need to make the ships handle a little bit better, in my opinion.
I forget what video I watched, but it was talking about the legendary captain stuff. Legendary pirate, and then they're coming out with the legendary captain thing. That does look really cool.
That's the in-game system. It's already in the game, mm-hmm. And then you can see the DLCs that they want to do at that bar. Nothing matters, man. Just name him Bleed the Freak. Are you still doing Game Pass on that, though, Justin, or did you go ahead and do the $60 pre-order?
I'll probably do the Game Pass.
Better safe than sorry.
Game Pass is what, the $10, yeah. Right?
I got 14 days free, so I'm just gonna do it that way and then base my decision off
that. After that?
Yeah.
You hacking sackish?
Doing the same thing?
Yeah, I'm probably just gonna Game Pass it, and then if I'm not a super fan of it, that's fine, because Far Cry
I think I'll like it.
If you Game Pass it...
It might not be a game that I play all the time, but it'll be a fun game to like come into and...
You want to
scope
now?
Play.
No, it's all yours. You want to fuck with it?
What not?
I don't get it either way. Nah, you can get it. I want the C4. I ain't got no slot to drop now.
If you Game Pass it though, is it still play once by, buy once, play anywhere? Or is that just limited to Xbox at that point?
I think so.
The Xbox. Oh, just take it.
You can Game Pass it on your PC through the Microsoft Store.
And they're not two separate Game Passes?
Nope. Oh, should be all.
Oh, someone's at Dusty Depot.
If you got a free subscription to Game Pass, which you probably do, Wilso, if you've never done it before. You can still try it, though. Where at Dusty Depot?
I'm lagging a little bit behind.
The far side where I'm at right now. Like, directly in front of me. By the truck. You see on top of the truck?
There's one on the middle building. On top of the middle building and on top of the red building, too.
That's fucking ridiculous how many bullets he took.
On top of red building, that dude is super hurt.
Bada bing, bada boom.
Whoa, who
did you really just shoot a fucking crossbow?
Where? Where was the crossbow from?
I don't know. I would start moving truck, but I don't know where it's coming from.
Coming up beside you. Coming up beside you.
Beside me, as in. Is there more?
No, she was the only one. Great AR for him. Damn, did you get those AR bullets? I've only got 29.
There.
Dude. Someone else!
Where?
Fucking saw. No, I saw that shit. They're under us. I'm 100% sure I'm not tripping.
Steven, I give you ammo.
Thank you, holy shnaggies.
What the fuck?
Be smart, we got high ground.
How much health? Are you up to 75, Jarrah?
I got 72. You got a slurp?
I think I'm just tripping.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Yeah, I think I just tripped. I could have sworn I saw one of them damn.
Let's find a new position then, because the thing's coming in.
Astronauts.
Let's go. Let's push up towards these football field or whatever.
Oh, who's this? Steven, you need bullets? I'm sorry.
Mm-mm, I'm good. I'm good.
Shadow, you need bullets?
I got 115.
Shit. Stay together, guys.
Let's push to the soccer field.
Someone's trying to run out the storm to the northeast. I mean, to the east, I'm sorry, to the fucking east.
I see him. Where's his buddies?
Anybody got a trap?
That was a knock, so there's buddies. I do not.
Yep.
Yeah?
Nope, no trap.
Negative.
No trap. I was just...
I do.
Coming out right now. Same location.
I see him, behind us.
That must have been the last
guy. That was it. There, Steven's got a trap now.
Yep.
They drop any, what you call it?
Oh, we gotta run, guys.
What, traps?
We gotta go a long way.
Traps? Yeah. Here.
I was talking about, what you call it?
C4?
Thank you. Yeah. Oh, we gotta go.
No. I have three C4 then.
Oh, well, I have four. I'll do this one. My guy runs. Funny.
That was a good call on those guys coming out of the storm.
I was just running. I looked over and saw his ass.
Everyone got a little bit of mats.
Truck, if I wouldn't. Yeah.
Yes. I have no stone or metal traps, except. So I'll be good.
You're always lagging behind. You got the further. You want to hack trees when we got to run a mile. Goddamn Minecraft player.
Mission up.
And yet he always makes it out.
Sometimes. All right. We're doing good. We're doing
make
good.
It out more than
starting to play better now.
Unless we get into a stupid ass gunfight while we're running, Taraki, you make it out every time.
Hitch up, yo.
When you're tagging. It's like, yep, Mets.
Someone's building up to the west.
Well, so you mean the music or?
Airdrops in Southwest 240.
Where? I don't see it in the sky. It's weird.
Southwest 240, 250.
Oh, there it is.
Between 240 and 255.
I see. Good call.
There's one Southwest.
Hitch up. It's gonna catch up nice.
Just what?
What is it?
Left. Like south 210, almost like direct southwest from the way I'm looking at it. It's on this left side of this mountain.
We're getting kind of split up.
Oh, yeah, this is the one we're talking about, Steve.
Oh, okay. It was just from where I was running. It was looking from the south.
And massive fort. They're just jumping and running and sprinting and dancing and having festivities up there.
Stomp that shit. Come on and go rock on.
Do we have a jump pad that we could get up there easy if we need to? That's my preferred method.
At least I don't. They're in a fight. Oh, they supposed.
Oh, I failed twice there, Justin.
Well, I can't...
Sad days. Who's carrying the med kit?
I got... already got three.
I got a bit.
I got seven bandages.
There's C4. Okay, bandages in. Just med.
You guys want to get up there too?
What the fuck is up with the way it's just like snapping? It's like playing Fallout right now. It's terrible.
It's because of you're running the
rapid build thing.
Roof.
We can just run up here. We can just run right here.
Mm-mm. It's the roof, Tyra, because it doesn't clip properly all the time.
What the fuck are they doing?
Oh, miss.
Shadow, what the fuck are you doing?
I tried. Tried to land on
it. Oh my god, how are you behind me?
Only just missed it though, honestly, for my first attempt.
Where were they though? I can't even see them. I just followed you down, acted like I meant to do it.
There you go.
You got healing? we gotta get back up there, so.
What? What?
Up here and gonna kill us.
Of course. She was able to switch weapons and shoot before I could shoot my gun once.
Where's
she's
she at?
Right under there, Tarak, right?
Was that it?
That made no sense at all.
Yeah, that was it.
That guy's insta.
Yeah, it was all, all right. Somehow they were down there, we start shooting at them, but they ended up behind all of us.
Make sure we gear up, we'll try to take this home for you. Yeah, that was stupid. We had that one easy.
No time at all, that made no sense.
I know Steven had med kits, so one of gotta make sure we get those.
I had them.
I had
a. Someone should have three.
Tyrell had three.
Okay. I can grin.
We gotta leave.
I had.
I don't know where they died.
Behind you, I think, and behind that box.
I died.
The concrete box.
Down here.
Yeah.
There's med kits there. If you can grab it. There, actually, there's even more right here. Dang it. I'd rather grab a normal M4 at this point. Okay, sweet.
Did you not want that blue M4 that was back there, Shadow?
I got it. I got one anyway.
Okay, I guess I'm going with a scope.
Oh, gotcha.
Gotta leave. Wait, oh shit, there's a blue M4. Oh, not what I want. There we go. Alright, let's take this home. 11 people. We got this, Justin.
We need to get into the zone and heal up, Shadow.
Yep.
Do you have a? Do we have a jump pad now? One of those guys drop it?
I don't know.
Okay. Oh. Right here's good shit. We can just do it. In the shadow of this mountain, you could heal up.
I will be right back.
Okay.
Shadow, do you see that building directly to your right?
Oh yeah, yep, building straight southwest.
Let's take out the base of it. Ready to open fire. He's hit fucking hard.
Still got a shield.
Shield's gone, I think.
Damn, this bitch is just building three of everything in 1 second. What the fuck?
You wanna run that grenade? You wanna run that scar, or are you gonna stick with the M4?
I'll stick with the M4. Go for it.
Alright. You wanna snipe? Snipe, I'll go grenade launcher.
Be careful, Shadow. Sure. Y'all might wanna build. You just stand it out there.
Can you fucking let me get the scar? Alright, let's push up. Got more people. Got more people. Fuck them up. Do we have any extra shields sitting around?
I don't have any on me, no.
Alright. That'll work. Let's see what's on this mountain, fuck it. Nothing worth, just making us expose. Fuck that. Oh, skills!
Uh, 195, right by that big wooden tower.
Big wooden tower. Where the chest normally sits?
Yeah.
Okay. We need to try to move these teams against one another a little bit.
Oh, someone's inside this building. Nice.
Fucking in the ass the whole time. Just sitting.
We gotta head. Time to build. No doubt about it. Time to build. Holy shit, I got her. How the fuck?
Shadow's out there fighting, bro.
I know. I'm trying to get to him. Try to get up to my building, Justin, if you can. Who are you engaged with? Person to the south?
I have to go back.
Okay.
The guy on the tower.
Oh, we need to knock out that tower. Heal if you can. There you go. Good. Take out the base.
Oh my god, that
they got the base, I'll charge.
Oh, oh I can't. Last take of it.
Snake.
Do jump in. Shadow's fighting somebody. That was a lucky ass shot. You got this, Justin. They're just about it. They're in this building in here.
Shadow,
you got this.
Heal up first.
Fucking lucky ass. I should have been slower.
And then right there where that, airdrop is, that's where they were at, right, Drock?
Yes. I just wanted to slay to the end. I was just gonna keep trying to murder.
Airdrop to your left.
You got this, Justin.
Aim up just a tidbit. I bet it hits.
Let him do him. Let him do him.
Yeah.
Trust your gut.
Yeah, I don't want to hit. Yeah, I don't want to hit that.
Wow.
Thing.
That thing has that big of a fucking hitbox? You weren't even aiming at it.
I don't know if my jump pad is still up, if you need to use it. It's three people. I think she might be alone. I'm not sure if it's two separate teams or not.
Mm-mm, it's two people. Drock.
Are they in a team or not?
I think they were. I think they were both in there when you jump pad.
Ah, shit. Man, if,
I was just hurt.
I should,
unless you killed that guy.
It was
you.
Just one in there, yeah. When I jumped in. Oh, the jump pad's still there. Sweet.
Oh.
They called my move pretty well, so just be smart. Oh, she jumped out.
You can... Jump inside the box! Jump in the box! Oh, shit.
Nope. You're good, you're good. Trust your gut.
I think she just dropped behind you. I'm not sure.
Build up there.
Oh, she's ahead.
She built up.
Oh, come on. Oh,
nice play, though. You had her. She had 15 health. You had her. 15 health, fuck, dude. Good play.
Yeah, fuck, that was bullshit. That was a great attempt.
Yeah, that was...